fuck you. My fucking lore is awesome.
I guarantee if you had to explain it to someone at your university or your college, they'd go, oh, cool, man. Cool. And that's part of the fun. You can flip me the bird, but it's,
no,
it doesn't matter.
I'm saying
cringe is a good thing. For anyone who feels like they're cringe.
Whenever I explain Minecraft roleplay, I say, oh, it's a little silly. But I do Minecraft.
Anyone who feels like what they're doing is cringe, or they feel bad because people are mean to them at school or whatever about what they're doing is cringe, know that us, the creators, like, we're like the law bringers of the Dream SMP. We like write these massive stories viewed by hundreds of thousands of people. We get worried it's cringe. So you go out and do your fun shit. You write your story. You make your play. Who gives a shit, man? If I can guarantee you some of the best directors in the world, like you think of Frank Darabont, Steven Spielberg kind of shit, they fucking probably think it's a little bit cringe what they're doing.
They probably do.